just take 2-3 minutes. Now, I just want to tell you one thing. I think it's okay. Everyone has seen what our Mahdaviyat is. Now, imagine when Murshidin had entered, everyone stood. You understand what is the importance of our Mahdaviyat? This is not a small thing. This is etiquette. This is mannerism. What we imbibe, what we possess. Please understand, youngsters, you have to take a lesson. So what I'm saying is, understand, we don't have to tell everyone loud and clear that Mahdavi is this, Mahdavi is that. Your actions denote who you are. I'll give you an example. When I was traveling, when I was in New York, one of my friends was sitting next to me. I was traveling the train. I was just scrolling my photos. In that, he saw my two daughters. My daughters were wearing, you know, then he asked me, "Bhai, who are these?" I told, "These are my daughters." Then he said, "Alhamdulillah, your daughters are, you know, all having that deen knowledge." I said, "Yes, bhai, alhamdulillah, I am Sada." Then he came and touched my feet. The point is, if you do your actions, people respects. Please understand that. If I'm not doing good, no one will value me. Why I've got the privilege to come here? I'm nothing. But Mahnavar Khan Sahab had invited me because he want to prove to the world, world is secondary. Your deen is important. Now please understand, apart from that, I just want to tell you about this. Idana, every Sunday, you know, I get this positive imbibes, positive knowledge of this great Idana. Because understand one thing in life, there are two persons in life, one is selfish and one is selfless. If you become a selfless, then you are going to do wonders in life. Because you know, when you're dying, you're not taking anything in this world. Please understand that there, you know, I mean, few things are there where I don't want to tell, but I will tell you because of, I'm talking in English, there is a book called Die Empty, where they have mentioned that if you're dying, you are not taking anything. You're not taking anything. So understand, whatever knowledge you have, now take a live example of Haider Muhammad Khan Sahab. Why he has come all the way? Because, yes, he has some his own work, but I have seen he has the pain for the community that everyone should have. Now imagine, you know, one person is transforming so many people. You understand, not only me, there are so many people. They literally bless him. The point is, understand, I'll give you one example, don't mistake me. If you have 100 rupees, if you donate someone, 100 rupees is nothing, but the feeling of your heart is so immense. You feel good about that. So understand, this world is all about giving, not every time taking. If you always taking your own brother, sister, your family will say, every time he takes. So be a giver. Understand, if you possess these two words, gratitude and giver, you can prosper. And apart from that, please understand the Mahdaviyat. What's all about? Mahdaviyat is not that, you know, you're offering prayers. Yes, for who? This is for you. But understand, you've got to help the community. Last time, you know, I was traveling, a person I met, he said, "Bhai, my community sent me to America to study." Then I said, "You look poor man, sorry I'm using you, look average guy, then how come you study in the best of the best colleges?" What he said, "My community has taken a commitment that once you do something great in life, it's a noble duty to give back to your community." That means a person who is from a different religion, he's talking about that. He's saying that someone helped me, it's my noble duty to give back. Imagine a person like Haider Muhammad Khan Sahab, how much he's giving to the society. We have an immense respect. We should be thankful. It's not just for the sake of showing off. For the sake of, from your heart you have to. And you know, apart from this topic, I have seen a live example. It's about different from topic, but I've got immense respect for Dr. Mujahid Ali Khan Sahab. The fact is, it's not that, you know, because I want to appreciate, but I have full respect because one day my dad was not well. Khan Sahab had come to my house during the time of Corona. He helped my dad. I've got an immense respect. It's not that he's there. That's the reason I'm saying, wherever I talk, I want to talk something good about the people. I've seen Yusuf Tanveer Sahab, how much he's helping. So many doctors have come from the community. There are so many balls here. It's because I'm not taking someone's name, so don't mistake me, my apologies. I've seen a young person, see, everywhere he's seen on the dash because he had the pain for the community. All the respect in Murshideen. Understand that these youngsters, please follow. Don't think that one person can do anything. One person can transform. Don't ever think that main akela kya karunga. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mahdaviyat ta khayamat mahdavi rahenge. So please understand, so much you are, you don't have to think inferior. Life is so good. I'm telling you, wherever I go out of India, and if someone said, "Where you come from?" I said, "Chanchalpura." "Oh, Khan Sahab, Pradhan, Abra, haan, Zam se." Bolne ka matlab hai, wo naam hai. Aap log samjhiye. Unity, you have to understand. Don't think that this blame game, he's doing that, she's doing that. No, we don't have that much time. The person who is talking about blame game, he's not going to do anything. I'll give you an example. Don't mistake me. I'm giving this example. The need of hour is there. You talk about best. I'm not. See, example, a good motivational speaker is there. X name. And a cricketer is there. I'm not taking their name because they are nothing in front of this. But I'm Gene for the sake of example. One ex-cricketer or one ex-motivational speaker who's got 100 million subscriber and here 100 million subscriber. Imagine, entire world is only 7.5 billion. But you ask about subscribers, 100 billion subscribers are there. How? Because it's a unity. One ex-person cricket player will tell to a motivational speaker, you exchange your subscribers. Why I'm saying all these things is, mathematically we should be like that. We should have that unity. If something is happening one place, entire Mathematica community should be here. Understand that. Yes, everyone, you know, want to do something great in life. But have that attitude of gratitude. If you embrace that, then you are going to do. If someone has done, I told, last time, Alhamdulillah, someone invited me at high school, I went there. I told, Fahim is available for any time, anywhere. Why I love to come to these places is, because honestly speaking, I have traveled everywhere, but this sort of religious gathering, it gives me so much happiness, trust me. If someone says that stand and talk for 24 hours, I would love to talk. Because this is not an easy thing. Those who are doing all these efforts, then it's not for them also, they have a family, they have a children, they have everything. But still they are doing, for what reason? Because they love the community. So everyone, whoever are here, they are pearls, they are diamonds of the community. I don't know names of all those people, but I have immense respect for each and every one, those who gathered here. But unfortunately, those who are not here, we don't have to say wrong about that, but we should give a great lesson to them. Do you guys can tell? We have seen this lecture. Inshallah, every Sunday, there is something better coming. Because with Dara Tanzima Mahdiya, I am seeing since I was a child. Probably, you know, since maybe 10, 15 years with my recognize, I have seen they are doing their work. That is highly appreciated. The point is, I have immense respect for all these people. Understand one thing, need of an hour is no blame game. Have an attitude of gratitude. Be a giver. Respect your specific murshidin. Whoever your murshids are there, you talk to them. Get knowledge from them. Why there is a, you know, saying, you know, Imam al-Mahdi Maudul Islam, what he had, kafir mai, sawat al-sadiqin, what is that? With whom you are, you will become like that. Jab aap ek achhe aadmi ke saath rehte ho, to aap waisi ban sakte ho. The point is, we have a blame game. We don't offer prayers, we don't offer, you know, the, what you say, this zikr, all those things, and we have blame game. Understand, Mahdaviyat is, I'm telling you, all over the world, wherever I travel, I have, you know, trust me, I'm telling you, I'm standing in masjid, I'm not lying. I proudly say I'm Mahdavi. The point is, so much, what you want, you don't want anything. Mahdaviyat has given you everything. The point is, we have to open our eyes. Introspect yourself, who you are, what you are. We don't have that much time. When unfortunately something goes wrong, we go, Hazrat ki khatam usi kare, dua kare. Understand, everything is there. We are in Chanchal Guda, imagine. We have so many Buzhrgani Deen. We have so many religious, our Murshideen, so intellectual, so philanthropies. Talk to them, tell them. Anyway, I think, you know, inshallah ta'ala, when I get some more time, definitely, since all the respected dignitaries, you know, I don't have words, because if I just appreciate, it's not good, but I have immense respect for everyone, and all those who are here, and especially Nemat Bhai, since you've invited me, I'm so thankful, and Azam Bhai, and if at all, I have done some mistake, my apology, but Alhamdulillah, I will tell you one thing, I take a pledge, inshallah ta'ala, I will do my best for the Mahdaviya community. By this, I say a big, big thank you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mujhe ek mauka diya. Main bahut shukr guzar hoon. Aur aap log ke jo badi hasti yahan par hai, main sirf ye keh sakta hoon ki main shukr guzar hoon aap log yahan par aaye. Aur ek special baat main Jawad bhai ke bare mein bhul gaya. Jawad Khan sahab, thank you very much. Aap log aaye hain. Bahut achhi baat hai, ye himmat afzai hamare liye. Aur thank you so much, Mr. Sir. Thank you so much.
This was Mr. Syed Hungir Pai, who was addressing this istema. I would like to invite Mr. Jawad Ali Khan to please address this istema.
speaking there.